Wait, you're... Allow me to jog your memory. Recall your time at Port Ormos. Oh, so you've already landed yourselves on the Academia's hit list. I can't say that I didn't expect it. Well, I do work for the Academia after all. So considering that, it is indeed wise to keep your cards close to your chest. Relax. Consider this. Have I ever failed to follow through on my word in the past? I never make empty promises. You're more fascinating than anything the sages can offer. You're still resolved. Had I wished to turn you over to the Academia, don't you think you'd already be the Eremite's honored guests by now? To tell you the truth, the Eremites once said that I was a lunatic. You're probably right. Perhaps a little madness is essential to be successful in research. I'm fascinated by how you think. there's also something I want to investigate. As I thought. So they really are up to no good. The academia is going out of their way to look for forbidden knowledge. But what is their ultimate goal? What do they seek to gain from divine knowledge? It seems like my way of thinking is too different from theirs. The academia's actions run contrary to their rules. Whether it be academics or knowledge, everything has its boundaries. This is what the arrogant ignorance at the extreme end of academia looks like. If those lines are crossed, the rules and order that govern everything in the world will be destroyed. This matter needs to be corrected. Not to be callous, but my criteria are a little more restrictive than that. Simply put, I don't blindly place my faith into strength or heroism. I do what I want. I want nothing on me but you. I quite enjoy this feeling of being the odd one out. Uniqueness is also an asset, is it not? Noticed by now. The academia doesn't care about who their god is. It's the ability to exercise control over knowledge and wisdom that matters. It is as if they are cursed with a desire for omniscience and omnipotence that burns in their blood. For the sages, their only source of hope is the existence of a deity who embodies the acme of wisdom. This is but a form of phototaxis. For many scholars, the absence of a god of wisdom means stumbling in the darkness for the duration of their lives. Academia is behind all of this. It isn't difficult to deduce their rationale. So that's your answer. Have I not made myself clear? You and I are both distrusted by the academia. Do you really think they would tell me anything? Very perceptive of you. No wonder you speak with such confidence, but I must admit, I'm very curious. Have you been given a mission that's, let's say, morally dubious? You don't have to answer, of course. After all, curiosity often proves to be the most dangerous thing in this land. No matter. I'm the Academia scribe, after all. I'm familiar with their projects. I know. You have a point. However, from my perspective, the sages are far from trustworthy.
I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun. I won't tell you that I love you, kiss or hug you, cause I'm bluffing with my muffin. I'm not lying, I'm just stunning with my love glue gunning. Just like a chick in the casino, take your bank before I pay you out. I promise this, promises. Check this hand, cause I'm marvelous. Pop, 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 poker face. Pop, 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 poker face.
As a scholar, I've always belonged to the camp that promotes researcher autonomy. Which brings me back to you, and why you're so interesting.
Oh? That's a surprise.
To have that kind of reaction.
Huh,
look at that. Clear as day. Are you interested at all in sharing what you've been hiding from me?
Really?
All right. Let's hear it. Expand the horizons of knowledge. But I'm not particularly interested in gods, so I don't share their degree of zealotry. Indeed. In my view, gods are just a higher form of living being. Or creature, you could say. It is simply a logical inference. I have my reasons. New discoveries are always worth investigating. Whether they have anything to do with gods is neither here nor there.
같은 걸 낳지 검은 모든 티 삐져나온 입 떡진 머리 내가 하면 해 검은 모든 티 삐져나온 패티 떡진 머리 난 상관없지 검은 모든 티 삐져나온 패티 떡진 머리 내가 하면 해
Would you like me to lend you something to read? Any wise person would gladly accept my offer. I was joking. I know my books are far too difficult for you, and I have no intention of lending them out. Speaking of, you never think things through before asking questions. I'm giving you some time to make up for that.
I cannot breathe without you being right by my side. I'll die. So can you please come over? Hold me tight right now. 몸부림쳐봐야 there's no answer. 해와 잠들 때까지 뜨뜻해. I really wanna know. Yeah. 난 이미 lost control. Oh. I'm going crazy now. 그 점에 swap 없이 날 다시 또 이 밤을 지새운다. Jana Narga Mani do so I'm Jana Narga Mani do so I'm
Make you feel my love. 걸.
To be honest, we aren't really a team, so I have no obligation to inform you of my whereabouts. Now, it seems like there will be more issues to face in the days ahead than I had anticipated. Indeed. These events are a flagrant transgression of the rules in every sense. We cannot allow it to continue.
What a nuisance.
Takes? You just might be scholar material.
Oh dear, why you keep on creeping up on me? I can't take the feeling, I can barely breathe. Don't care, I won't let you walk all over me.
I'm crying, you're crying.
Oh dear, why you keep on creeping up on me? Thinking that you're gonna take the best of me. Don't care, I won't let you walk all over me.
I'm crying, you're crying.
I won't let you come and take calling.
I'm crying, you're crying.
Right. Look, don't rush. This is a big undertaking, and the planning and preparation for what lies ahead will no doubt take some time. Take it slowly. We need to make sure the plan is as effective as possible. There is always an opportunity for safety after danger passes. There's nothing more to it than that. You're following along. Thank you for your time and efforts. All right. Goodbye.